Hey guys, Professor Bill of Comic Book University and Terrifics issue number 3. I'm liking this, man. I'm liking this. First off, there was a hardball special, slingshot in a rock beach ball form of Metamorpho. That was pretty impressive. I saw it coming from a mile away, but I wasn't disappointed when I saw it. And hardball special. Okay, that works. That works. Maybe call the nut. You know what? This is Plastic Man. He should have called it the Knuckleball Special, the Knucklehead Special, or something. Anyway, I dug that. So, everybody's just really who they are. Phantom Girl is kind of in the background, which is a shame, but she did get to come out and use her powers, which was cool. Mr. Terrific constantly being the grumpy old, one problem at a time kind of guy. That was kind of weird. But seeing the main bad guy. Let's be realistic. Adsit, not Adsit, whatever his name is, it really is. I gotta shoot. How do I forget his name? Anyway, his line in this is the best. Like, this is just the base. Like, Java, yes, sir. Clean that up. That's just that was great. I like that. I like that. That could be a common theme here. That is so cool. And the fact that he's the lawyer, I don't think I caught that before. In this issue, I saw that. That was pretty impressive. What do you call it? Metamorpho is really kind of rubbing me the wrong way, which is a shame, but I get it. I get the dynamic. They're trying to compare him to Ben Grimm. I get it, but it's a bit too much. At least Ben Grimm was very lovable, and Rexy just isn't particularly lovable in this. Like, to me, his whole going after his version of Alicia in this, Sapphire, it's not as good to me. It's a shame. Like, that's the real crux in this story for me is Metamorpho, but whatever, man. Literally, for me, fix him up and I'll read this comic book forever. In the meantime, I'm a little bit more than just issue by issue, but still, this was fun. This is cool. But I gotta see, like, this Tom Strong thing has to end. I need to figure out what the heck is going on here. And, like, is this gonna be a permanent team? They can't stay the whole we gotta be within a mile of each other thing. That can't stand. They've gotta choose to actually be together at some point. They gotta choose to be a team. And I know that the comic is called the Terrifics, but I would not complain if they were called the Plastics. I love Plastic Man. Dude's the absolute best. Anyway, I'm gonna give this comic book a C plus. This was good. There was a lot good going on, but it felt like there was a lot of action that was thrown at us just to keep the story going. And I'm sorry, but action is not what keeps a story going. Action is a distraction. And when the distraction actually feels like a distraction, nah, man, something's just not written right about that. But it is what it is. The art is still fantastic about this. I need to see a little bit more story behind Metamorpho, and we've actually got to start figuring out what's going on. This comic book did not move forward the slightest bit since the issue prior. There was absolutely zero forward momentum, and that's a shame. It was still wildly entertaining, but the comic cannot continue like this. We have to get progression storyline. Anyway, guys, that's going to be it for me. Professor Bill, Comic Book University. Class dismissed.